happy Chinese New Year. So I thought on this Chinese New Year's Day, we would ask a fundamental question to ourselves as speakers. Why do I speak? There are many questions. I've interviewed hundreds, literally hundreds of speakers around what they speak about, why they speak, and it tends to be different drivers for why people speak. They could be they want to spread a message, they want to change the world, they want to see the world, they want to make money, they want to become famous because of the love of speaking, the love of entertaining, whatever the reason might be. And there's always a driver for why people come to me and say, can you help me become a speaker in some aspect? Now, all of these answers could be said to be wrong, or all of these answers could be said to be right. But only you can answer it. And then I think today, as in Chinese New Year's Day, is a good time to think about, okay, going forward for the next year, why do you really want to be a speaker and why do you speak? My answer to this question is to explore. That is why I'm so happy being the creativity explorer. To explore means to venture into unknown territory in order to learn more about it. And the reason I speak is because I passionately want to know more about human creativity and research it and study and understand and meet people and do interviews and then take all of that insight, package it into a new message, and then try it out on new people to see if the thought process I have been going through myself has resonated with the audience. To me, speaking is about exploring. That is my answer to the question. My question to you as a speaker today is, why do you speak? And connect to that reason, whatever that reason might be, because that will make you an authentic speaker. And by far, the best speakers out there are the ones who do it authentically. That's the message today from me, Fredrik Aaron, a professional speaking. Now go out there and become the best speaker you could possibly become.